are you angry about as a woman?
Right now, many things.
Exactly. That's exactly what this film is. It is like this conversation. The entire film is like a conversation we could have here right now. Like in the last 3 days, what is it that's really pissed you off in the country?
A lot.
So yeah, so it's not just angry Indian goddess, it's the angry Indian gods also. But I think it's changing now because I think everybody is so vocal. If you go by social media, people are saying things. People are openly, you know, saying what needs to be said, making fun, irrespective of the fact that for random things people have been arrested and stuff. But like the other day we were doing interviews and we were livid because the television, you know, somebody just sent us a link and then we put on the television that couple was being beaten at the police station.
Yeah,
you know, we were really, and the journalists were there asking us, why are you angry? We were having a pressing at office and we said, why are we angry? You know, aren't you scared? Aren't you angry? Aren't you worried? You know, so that just being the title, I mean, we're not constantly angry.
But one of them is anger, most prevalent one these days. But we're happy, we're sad, and then we gradually get angry.
About something that just suddenly comes in front of our eyes that we can't ignore.
Exactly, it's just something suddenly that crops up. We're not permanently angry all the time.
Yeah.
Yesterday I visited a rescue foundation which is in Boisar.
Okay.
It is run by a lady called, Tribeni Acharya. So the moment I reached there, those girls were like 18, 19, they are AIDS victims, they are, you know, rescued from the brothel and all. The moment I reached there, they had like smile on their face and it was so beautiful. The whole day I spent it nicely and, you know, everything we did, we danced, we talked, we laughed, we did everything. And then slowly, gradually, when they started telling their stories, I was not emotional, it was anger. You know, like that whole emotional thing was like, you know, then I was angry. Why the society has been treating them like that? Why it's happening like this? You know, like apart from being just crying and weeping on that, I was angry. I was so angry with the whole situation. Like, you know, they need to be, you know, that these girls like need that. They have right to stay in the society. So that's one part, you know.
As you can relate to the stories that they have to read.
This girl he rescued, this girl, her name is Roshni, and her story is very, like, she was begging and she is, like, she was completely burnt out here. And she nobody knows actually who did
somebody just on the road walking through something on her.
Yeah, and she was begging, she pushed into the fire, so whole thing has got burnt. So he kind of rescued her, he wanted to find out who her parents are and all. So he did everything. They just know that she's from Bihar somewhere, some place. But then he found Tribeni Acharya's, this rescue foundation. He took her there, like 2 years back he took
so
her
she
there.
She does a lot of work there. Yeah, so Tribeni does a lot of the rescue work. And this is on and off if he meets people on the road that are going
He helps a lot of people. So yesterday was her birthday. Basically 2 years back he found her on the road on the same day. So we decided that let's go there and celebrate it as a birthday.
I mean, there's a whole range of stories like this. It could be, it's something as serious as that or something as, you know, as light as a comment. I shouldn't say light, actually that's not the right word, but a comment that someone passes when you're walking past them on the road, you know, at a woman. There's like all levels of things that happen to women, you know, which make you angry. We, you know, we are also, as individuals, we are so, this is something that we think about so much that whenever conversation about this starts, we are like, you know. But the film is not like that.
Yeah.
The film is actually very entertaining.
Yeah.
It's very,
it's also the fun part of it.
Laughing,
it's really about when girls get together. It's about, like they say, it's India's first female buddy movie. So we are as normal as it gets.
But then things happen and then, you know, you see something like this and something puts on the TV and you see something which is, you know, makes you angry. So you react to that. So it's literally a very real sort of depiction of what we do. Yes.
And there's no one particular message that we are sending out to people.
Yeah.
Each person has a different perception of the movie when they see it, because we have met a lot of people who have actually seen it, maybe interacted with them.
And
so they relate to it on different levels.
Different levels.
How much of male bashing is there in the
movie? No
male bashing.
We love men.
It's just understood that women, we love men. We keep saying this. I don't know why.
We have such amazing men in our lives.
You know, being a feminist does not have to be
my
about
dad
male bashing.
Film,
you know?
And he was like, wow.
No, and men have loved it. We met Vinod Khanna's son that he couldn't, like Sakshi couldn't get over. He was like, please, I'm having a fan moment. I've seen this film and I want the world to see it. And I would tell the whole world to say, like,
and he was reiterating dialogues, which was so sweet.
Yeah, he knew our dialogues.
Said in the movie,
he knew things we had said, and you know, he was there with this other girl, and you know, she kept telling her father, "Dad, buy the film." You know, he's some corporate magnate, and she kept telling, "Buy the film, Dad. We need to buy this film." You know, because it's just. He said there was so much fun in the film, yet you guys made a statement. It's an important film. Without making a statement, you guys made a statement.
Yeah, I'm sure, obviously, because 7 Women is perceived as a feminist film, but for me, again, feminism is not a bad word. It means just standing up for yourself. So I don't know why it's such a
bad word. Nowadays, feminism, spirituality, all of this is very easily misconstrued and thrown about. And the thing is that somehow I find that even though we're progressing very rapidly, I find that people need to put things into boxes still. This means it should mean this. Otherwise, I can't comprehend it. It's like that. So what's happening is that, oh, we see 7 women together, they must be bashing men. What else could they be doing? Because they can't have lives. They can't be talking about other things. They must be talking about men.
There's a scene in the film where you'll see a love for men. If they are chopped off, you'll see a love for men.
Exactly. So I'm glad that they don't think they're being bashed or anything. You know?
They're not
at all.
In fact, we are loving, our characters love and appreciate the men around them.
In all forms.
All beauty in all forms.
Beauty in all forms.